I took Easter pictures with her too.
The love that Kayla Reif has for her daughter Hayden is undeniable.
Like, she was so sweet, and like the fact that they just kind of like turned their head like breaks my heart.
18-month-old Hayden passed away May 27th. She was born with a fatal genetic disorder.
So like Down syndrome is trisomy 21. Trisomy 13 is just like a third one of the like the 13th chromosome. And it's just really severe. Like 10 to 15% of children diagnosed with it make it to one. She was 18 months and she couldn't even sit up. So she had severe like physical disabilities, like moving around. She was very sensitive to touch, so that set her off. In the 18 months, I never heard her voice. Like, I never heard her cry. I never heard her laugh.
Hayden required 24-hour care, and Kayla says there was no better person to do it than her. There are state statutes that compensate parents as a home health aide, but Kayla was told she did not qualify because of her daughter's age.
Federally, it's supposed to be all ages, but the state says 3 and up, which is my biggest problem because I don't know how age is a qualification for disabilities.
The other option, go on welfare and hire a nurse. But Kayla says that wasn't a real option for her because her daughter's case was fatal and so severe that she says oftentimes nurses turned their back on Hayden.
Your daughter's diagnosis, she's probably gonna die, so just why don't you just put her in a group home? And I'm like, I don't care if she's here for a week or if she's here for 30 years, like that's my baby girl. And I'm gonna make sure she's happy every second of it.
Now Kayla's on a new mission, reaching out to lawmakers, trying to tell her story and make a legal change so her daughter's death isn't in vain.
And if I can like at least give some parents more time with their children or their children better care, more comfortability, like at least like I can do that so that they don't have to like feel like this.